pour some water into this container, and there is a motor connected here. When you connect a battery to this, the water will be pumped through this onto the clouds, and the water will fall onto this tray, that is the roof. From the roof, the water will be collected and again come back to this tank. So the water will be collected from the roof to this tank. Again, the water will be pumped from here to the clouds. So this is how the system works.